why Bela Padilla is okay working with ex-boyfriend Neil Arce. Bela Padilla and Neil Arce conceptualized the Toni-Piolo film last night. Bad blood doesn't exist between ex-couple Bela Padilla and Neil Arce. Though they have gone their separate ways, the two remain on good terms, working together on the Piolo Pascual-Toni Gonzaga star, last night. The former lovers conceptualized the story, while Bela wrote the entire screenplay. I guess Yan, I am very fortunate because he is also a very mature person, and I guess you have to prioritize Kasi what's important in your life. And you already lose something, why lose more? This is a work opportunity we can both go from, so Yan, I guess we decided to choose to work together. Paramek work to Kasi Sang Young concept A, Bela stated in an interview during the movie's bloggers conference on Sunday, September 17. It is Bella's first writing project and she doesn't want her personal life to interfere in her pursuit of what she is passionate about. In approved non-ila so parent impossible rename and not big like all Mac but back out, and it is such a big opportunity. Thank you to Star Cinema for giving me such a big break. My first writing project Nipunta again saw Canilla, so I am very thankful, she said. Bela stressed that the last night is not inspired by their love story. Not for this movie. It's very far. This is so far from everything I've heard. A pairing I'm so excited for you guys, like Durit Joyce, Bruno, said, to experience it. Kasi, this is everything. You're not just gonna watch it. The soundtrack is amazing, the visuals are amazing. Tapos May feels pop, so pairing it's a totally different experience and glow from everything, she shared. The actress revealed that they will be working again in another Star Cinema project in the future. Ako Kasi, I don't mind. Wala namang problema sa kanya eh. Hindi naman kasi kami bad breakup so iyon, she remarked. Despite her busy schedule as an actress, Bela is determined to also grow as a writer in the business. Actually, I'm writing in the probation. I'm in the tent, I'm writing. Do you want to do it? Anything else in writing? If you have something to do, you can do it, she said.